Hello everyone, and welcome back to Warhammer 40,000 Space Marine.
What can we expect inside?
Oh yes, just a few defenses.
What comprises a few, Inquisitor?
Servo turrets, mostly.
Set to eliminate orcs?
Set to eliminate anything with the misfortune to move within their range.
Lovely. Alright, so
sentry guns ahead.
Yes, I see that. The might of the righteous. I mean, I get all these freaking Yeah, I'm getting all of these because of the fact. The reason I'm getting all of these, and that's a Chimera. Finally looked it up and it's like, oh, okay. It doesn't really matter. I'm gonna keep the hammer because I like the hammer. All these awards because of the fact that I recently had to do a memory wipe of my PS3's hard drive because it's old as shit and gets glitches easy. That's actually the reason why I haven't done a Mass Effect playthrough, is because of the fact that the damn thing glitches all the time.
And that is where we are headed.
And to be honest, I've been trying to raise enough money to get a replacement hard drive for this thing. But it's not easy. Jeez, reminds me when I used to work in a warehouse. Well, the freaking alerts and everything. Alert. Okay. Of course, it wasn't an alert that something was trying to shoot at me. Can you guys, like, do anything useful and just help me destroy these things? No. Oh, well, at least you can be useful in distracting them. Okay. Yeah, I know. It doesn't make much sense for me to just have a thunder hammer and a plasma pistol right now, but please fuck off. You know what? I like a challenge. I honestly do. And ammunition for my bolter. Well, it's not full, but it's a lot better than nearly dead. Goodbye. Okay. Yeah, that's right, come along. Well, whatever. It's still dead. Let's see. back this way. No, do not. Like, just leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh, no. Oh, wait. Ammunition. Yay! Between Xenos and Space Marine Power Armor. They're very distinct things. Oh, shoot. No. Okay, that's bad. Alright, I think that's it.
Turrets beyond this room remain primed.
Lovely. Well, hey, if it was easy, anybody could do it. Okay. No, this is not the way through.
Specimens needed for my research.
Is it?
Cages, operating theaters. This place needs to see us. That is the business of the Inquisition. This way, Ultramarines.
Oh, okay. Follow Creepy. All right. Guy actually kind of looks like a buddy of mine. Well, a guy I know. Dr. Von Stichenstein. From a YouTube channel called, I can't remember the name. But I'll, find it and put it in the description. Let's see. Kraken bolter unlocked. Modified bolter fires adamantine cord Kraken ammunition. Ooh, nice. Does heavy damage to enemy armor and can pierce cover. This weapon primarily replaces your standard bolter. I can dig it.
Okay.
I'm definitely getting a Dr. Frankenstein vibe from this place. Oh joy, more turrets. Ow. Sucks as there's no way to crouch. Well, we may be Space Marines, but we're not idiots. We're not invincible. Oh, come on, stop it. Ugh. Honestly, this would be difficult regardless of which weapon I use. The fact that my sticks have my character doing the moonwalk doesn't help. I hate you. No, I am not dying to frickin' turrets, of all things. I mean, frickin' squigs are bad enough. That would suck so badly. Oh, shoot. You're between me and my ammunition. I don't know, this thing wants me to go for a different weapon, but I like the Thunder Hammer. Ooh, hello. Jeez. Oh yeah, that is orcs in a nutshell. Ooh, hello, what's this? Vengeance launcher for Vengeance launcher for Stalkerbolter. Well, I have a las cannon, so if I ever actually bother to change from my freaking Thunder Hammer. Which I just may. Whoop. I am not Xenos, you f- Stupid automaton. Abhuman, maybe, but not Xenos. And you can't damage these things until they're activated, which is annoying. You just gotta identify them early. Open room and automated turrets. That does not sound like a good combination to me. Very, very paranoid. Huh. Okay, there's nothing. Ammunition. I think that's one over there. That's definitely one over there. Of course, I can't damage it right now.
There, the command room is beyond those doors.
Yep. words of Tommy Vercetti, I think your protection needs more protection. Ooh, hello, what do we have here? Another purity seal. Wonder what this one could be for. Supreme Fury. You now gain fury and increased speed. Use this. Okay, no big deal. I mean, I hardly ever use fury anyway, unless I'm in a, like a real tight spot.
Systems disabled.
Authorization recognized. Releasing safeguard.
Please proceed to the generator room.
But with that, I think we'll wrap it up there. I've been Eric Bishop, and I thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And we'll continue our run through this funhouse a bit later on. Take care, everyone.